And dancers, make your way to the floor. That's it. I'm going to just push them off to the side. We're calling back six couples. Touch on music, please. Sorry about that.
So the ballroom B is coming onto the final.
So we may have some folks from Heat 386A, our ballroom B, and we're going to save you for our final round rather than confuse the judges by having you dance during our semifinal. In the semifinal rounds, we should have these couples, 2, 3, 15. This is ladies B only. Ladies B only. So we should have 10 couples on the floor. That takes care of it. Sorry about that. We will have you all back in 2 more heats. We have 10 couples now. We're in our semifinal. Do that dance again for us when we get to the final. This is the semifinal for another group, so you can actually stand down for 2 dances. We're moving now to heat number 387. This is our semi-final. We should have 9 couples on the floor for the rumba. And rumba music, please. We should be on the floor for the semi. Ladies and gentlemen, we're in 388. This is the semi-final round for swing. We should have couples 2, 3, 15, 17, 30, 33, 34, 46, 47, and 50 on the floor. If I did not call your number, we should not be on the floor.
I saw.
So we have 11 out of 10 semifinalists. Once again, here we go. The dance is swinging. Thank you, dancers. Ladies and gentlemen, listen carefully. It is going to take us just a moment or two to have our finalists recalled for Heat 386. So we are going to proceed to Heat 389. This is 389 Dancing American Cha-Cha. The floor will be...